This video tutorial I will explain how to download and install Apache Tomcat on AWS EC2 Linux server or AWS EC2 Linux instance. Here you can see Amazon AWS console. In that I have started Spring Boot user web service EC2 instance. Copy this public IPv4 address. Currently we are in temp folder. Next, go to this Tomcat website. Here you can see 9.0.62 version. Click on this. And here you can see the binary distributions. And we need this tar.gz. Right click. Copy the link address. And we have to use wget command to download the tar file. And it is successfully downloaded. Here you can see. Open WinSCP. Copy this public address. Here you can see in temp folder that Apache Tomcat tar file is there. Next I am going to create a Tomcat directory inside out folder, and it is created. Then I am going to extract this tar file using tar command, and it is successfully extracted. Then I am going to move Apache Tomcat 9.0.62 folder to opt Tomcat folder. And it is moved successfully. Here you can see Tomcat folder is created, and inside that Apache Tomcat 9.0.62 folder is there. Here you can see EC2-user. This is the logged in username of AWS EC2 instance. For this particular user, we have to provide read write permission for this Tomcat folder. We have to use this command for to provide read-write access for EC2-user. Here you can see the bin directory. Inside that you can see the shell scripts like catalina.sh and cybus.sh, shutdown.sh. Like that you can see the shell script. These shell script we have to make executable. For that we have to use this command. Next we will start the Tomcat server. Copy this path. Use this command to start the Tomcat server. Catalina.sh start. And here you can see Tomcat is started. And here you can see the logs folder. Click on this log file. And here you can see the server has been started successfully in 8080 port. Next, copy this public DNS address of EC2 instance. Go to the browser, paste it, and Tomcat server is running on 8080 port. So give 8080, click on enter, and here you can see the Tomcat homepage has been opened. So we have successfully installed Tomcat, and we have started the Tomcat, and we have accessed Tomcat web page in the browser. Suppose you want to shut down the Tomcat server, then we have to use Catalina stop command. And it is stopped successfully. Click on refresh, and now you can see it is stopped, and we cannot access the Tomcat web page. Again, I am starting using catalina.sh start command, and Tomcat server is started. And we can access the Tomcat web page. You can get Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on show more, and here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.